choose the team you want to start. Continue ahead to begin your franchise. Use the options on the left to edit league settings or change your role to a player or owner.
We ain't careful where we all pay attention. I need all my real soldiers on the front line, fighting for the right just one time. So unstoppable together at the same time, with the same mind. Yeah, they wanna be high and always above what's beneath us. So
every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black suit. Choose the team you want to start your. Continue ahead to begin your franchise. Use the options on the left to edit league settings or change your role to a player or owner.
I'm talking bulletproof, kind of suit, reflect the struggle that they put us through. With the strength to fight the power like Chuck D a do. With the insight to be equal, no disguise needed. A voice that finds reason to multiply people in the streets for the cause. Marching on Washington, might as well be walking through walls. Type of superhero show up when ain't no one to call. Better shield you from them shields that been killing us all. High beam for eyes, the peak, the villains in the door. Power of resolution for a war with even stars. The knowledge to build and grow where they live and take care of the kids and the older folk. The queen cause they need it most. Politic with the kings about economic growth. Cure PTSD cause mental health ain't a joke. Feed the hungry and dope. Everyone would know everywhere we go.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
Meeting your season goal comes with higher rewards.
Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that flow back. Your top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I was proud of city of mine, you cannot hold back. I'm not the one to go back. Meet Joe Black, meet Joe Black.
View your team, say quickly review the league's top performers. Welcome to your franchise staff. Here you find the right staff point when you have to see what some talent trees make you select a path to.
Seen bodies in the street, so I could tweet. I came from nothing. I turned a mustard seed into a million in the discussion. Had a TED talk with the higher me, show me how to run it up. I need all my cheese. Every day that I wake up, I'm pinching myself. Can't believe that I'm really me. Popping shows in New Zealand, boy, you is not eating, man. We do not play in the same league.
Welcome to Weekly Strategy. Each, this shows some base. This is how you access the new player help screen. This is your team. Choose focus players each week who will earn.
This is God given, so I thank her as I go. This gon' sound conceited, but I know, I know, I know. Crazy thing they win me. Yeah, crazy thing they win me. Yeah, got power from my head to my feet. Yeah, run up on me, man, so you gon' see.
Chase, I just attract what you put in, you get back. I'm screaming Campbell, Campbell, still hit the dance in the wherever I'm at. Feel like a champion, mama mentality. I am the masterpiece, life is the crap. These love me and I can't resist it, but I'm only guilty of slipping too fast. Life is my legacy, what lies ahead of me, helping it get peace with this past. Little bitty regular that I pack, 007 before you react. Don't think twice, my only advice for my granddad before he.
It's week one of the 2022 season, and today's clash of conferences is just moments away. It's the Browns and the Panthers, and it's kicking off next on Madden NFL 23.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is in hometown Charlotte, North Carolina, at Bank of America Stadium. Today, it's the opener of a new NFL season between the Cleveland Browns and the Carolina Panthers. With my good friend Charles Davis in the booth, I'm Brandon Gauden, and the moment has finally arrived, CD. It's time to begin a new NFL season.
Parker, there's no hiding my excitement as I got ready this morning. I could not wait to get here for this game. Imagine what it's like out there on the field for those players, though. OTAs, training camp, preseason has all led to this moment when they officially kick this one off to get the season underway.
In a tough spot down inside their own five. Watson on first down. This taken in by Jakeem Grant. That'll give him eight that time, and they'll be left with second and a couple. First carry now for Kareem Hunt. He's up to the 20. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. Just what the Browns needed there. Good for a gain of 17. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. First carry for Nick Chubb. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. And now timeout is whistled as it appears there's a Brown shaken up on the play. Well, fingers crossed here. First quarter of a new season, already an injury. Well, they attend to him. We'll step aside. And once again, he'll get possibly back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that. Throwing on third down, Watson. The ball popped in the air and intercepted. And Xavier Woods with a pick. And the Panthers are going to take possession of the field. The Browns drive about to get started. They threw an interception the first time they had the football. Only gave up 3 points off of that, so it shouldn't be a difficult hole to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side. Because when you throw a pick, look, I know defensive backs, they have a tendency to be a little bit loud after they take one away. But they also have a tendency to gamble a little bit more, thinking they'll get a second one. Maybe they can take advantage of that with some double moves.
And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. First catch of the new season for him, and he picks up the first. Hunt will try going up the middle. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play there. Second down. Back to the ground. This time it's Chubb. And able to get this one all the way up to about the 46-yard line. The Panthers turn to their nickel set here as they get ready for third down. Now Watson. He's got his receiver, Cooper. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Handoff up the middle, Hunt. And he's taken down after a gain of 3 as they move it from the 22 to the 19.
Well, that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
And he's brought down inside the 20 at the 18-yard line. And on third and 5, this will be the 8th play of the drive. Here's Watson. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. Watson will step away, and out comes Cade York to handle this 4th down field goal try for the Browns. And this one is no good. He missed it. But instead of tying it up, they'll remain down by 3.
Wow, that qualifies as a bad miss because anything inside of 40 should be automatic. That's a big mistake right there.
The Browns drive about to get started. And the way their last drive ended, boy, it was frustrating. They had a pretty good drive going. It was sustained, and then it stalled out, Charles, and they missed the field goal and got nothing out of it.
Oh, he put it on the carpet, a fumble. And the defense not able to get it. From a defensive perspective, what's that moment like when you realize the ball is loose?
It is a moment where all concentration goes right to the football. This is something you've talked about in all your preparation for the game. You probably talk about this training camp. Knock the ball free, take it away from the other team, and now you have that chance. It's a little bit of deflation when they end up recovering it.
They knocked it free, but couldn't take it away. And this winds up a pickup of two, maybe two and a half, to about the 39.
Anytime you decide to use your quarterback as a runner, most of the time when you design a play, you're expected to break a little bit bigger than this one, because when you run him on short gains, your risk reward and him taking hits, I'm not sure that's the payoff they were looking for.
From the 39, Watson, they'll go screen here to Hunt. Jedrick Wills, former first-round pick, guilty there. Now they face a second and long following the holding penalty. Back to throw, Watson. Pressure comes in, he's brought down. It's a Panther sack. Brian Burns flying in there and dropping it for the sack. Following that sack, Watson and the Browns backed up for a third and long. Under pressure, and they got to him again. Brian Burns in there to get him once again. That's two sacks for him now here on opening day. On fourth down, on is Corey Bohorquez to punt. Let's take it at around the 40. A very nice punt that time, but they get 11. So second quarter, this offense losing and hoping to get the football in the end zone for the first time. They'll begin the drive with Hunt. Showed some strong running, but quickly corralled just beyond the 10-yard line. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. They stay on the ground. Again, it's Hunt. And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. The Browns on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. This is going to be third and 13. They take a shot downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete. The Browns send out their punter now as he'll punt it away for the second time. His first punt, 48 yards. This one looks equally as good. It's a 42-yard punt. They keep him to just a yard on the return. And it will be the Panthers' ball, first and 10.
The first Sunday night.
After an excellent punt, this offense in a tough spot down inside their own five. From the end zone, Watson. He finds his man complete. That's Grant. And he's able to get this up just shy of the 15. That'll go for a gain of 13, helping big time to get away from that end zone. First down.
That's a nice catch there. Remember, he had the fumble earlier. No way he was giving up the ball in that situation. Secured it tight to his body and picks up the first down.
On first down, they'll run with Hunt. And a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. On the delay, here's Hunt. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down.
It looks like, yes, it is. 6 defensive backs on the field for Carolina.
Going with a dime set. Watson. Now they go screen. It's complete. And they're going to stop him short of the first down as he's tackled at about the 21. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. On fourth down, on is Corey Bohorquez to punt. He's been a busy man here in this first half as he gets it away. Gets around him. The danger of a punt that good, a 16-yard return. And this offense will take over right at the midfield stripe with a first and 10. So we are in the final minute now of the first half as this offense gets ready to take over. On first down, it's Watson. He's going to drop this one down for Chubb. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34. Now the Browns will use the first of their 3 timeouts as the clock shows 50 seconds to play here in half number 1. Toward the sideline, and he will have the first down as he was able to keep the feet in bounds.
First and 10 here. You know, if they could just get 3 out of this, there's something about narrowing it to a 2-score game at half that makes it feel like much less of an obstacle.
Here's Watson. He's got Brown on the out route complete. Now another timeout called for by the offense, as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half.
I'm wondering if the same thing went through your mind as mine. When I see a big man like that make a catch, all I keep thinking to myself is, big man with football. Work out, everyone. He may not juke you a whole lot, right? He may not run past you because of his size. You talk about a guy weighing in the 270 range. But boy, once he gets his mitts on the ball, he's going to be tough to bring down.
And this is incomplete. Oh, it looked like he had a pretty good line on that. That would have been a big play, but he could not pull it in. He's going to go up top again. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. Here's Corey Bohorquez now. And how about this? A fake. And this is caught. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. The result there is the offense is going to come back on the field. A first down as they get 12 on the fake punt. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. From the gun, here's Watson. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And this is caught. Touchdown, Cleveland. Amari Cooper, as the first half is winding down. And the Browns are on the board here in the final seconds of the first half. The way this one was going, you just got the sense they needed something before half. They've at least got something on the board now. Still trailing, but a good sign.
That takes me back to our preseason tour.
The Browns drive about to get started.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter 3.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
And he powers his way up past the 30. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Now it's Watson. He finds his man complete. It's Grant. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. A good pickup there, 26 yards. So from Panther territory now, it's first and 10 at the 43. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete. After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. And Chubb will try the middle here. Solid running on the carry, but still brought down just inside of the 40.
They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks.
On third down, here's Hunt. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
That'll move the sticks for the Browns, a gain of 12.
I definitely like the play call. You don't expect it on third and five, third and six, do you? You expect a pass play. Had a little courage there to call the run, and boy, they were successful.
On first down, they'll run with Chubb, and he is going to lose yardage here.
We'll get a pause here. There appears to be a Panther who is shaken up on that last play.
Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here, second and 11. Chubb on the counter. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. That'll move the sticks for the Browns, a gain of 12.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. On the option, here's Watson.
And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage.
First down marker at the 5. It's second and goal.
Watson now to throw. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. They tried to throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and 1. A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete. Here we go on fourth. Watson. And that's going to be caught for a Browns touchdown. Jakeem Grant. Away. It'll be a first and 10 coming up as this offense takes over possession of the football in the third quarter. They start on the ground with Nick Chubb. And able to use his blockers to get this up over the 40.
42 yards rushing for him now in the ballgame.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
Now he dumps this off over the middle. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. That one, a first down pickup of 8. Out of the gun, they run it with Hunt. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. The last run got 9. That leaves him with 2nd and a yard. A give running right is Chubb. And he is swallowed up right at the line of scrimmage. They'll say no gain on the play, so it was looking good, but nothing there. Now it's 3rd down and inches. Could be 4 down territory even if they don't get this, but they need just a few inches here on 3rd. And they will touch him down, but not before he gets the first. 1 yard is the gain, and it's good enough for a Cleveland first down. They'll try the air now with Watson. And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. Touchdown! Amari Cooper, already his 2nd touchdown here in this opening weekend. The Browns drive about to get started.
We certainly have a good one on our hands. They're trailing after that last touchdown, but now a chance for this offense to try to snag that lead right back here in the 4th quarter.
And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. 2nd down.
Second down, here's Chubb again.
A short gain here, maybe a yard to the 29.
They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains.
To throw is Watson. And eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. It'll go into Brooks as a sack and a loss of a yard. But more importantly, it leads to 4th down.
And Bohorquez on to punt as he gets it away.
Fielded at about the 28. That'll go as a punt of 42, 7 on the return. Now 1st and 10. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be 2nd down. Coming right, this is Chubb on the toss.
He'll get a yard, that's all, as they get him down at the 28. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage.
A shotgun snap for Watson. Gets this to Kareem Hunt, his running back. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Just week one, but already plenty of intrigue with the games going on, and this one no different as we come up on a first and 10. He's got it to the 43 here.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. He wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
Watson's throw into the hands of Peoples-Jones.
And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Panthers' 24-yard line. Running with Hunt here out of the shotgun. And he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down coming up. The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. Watson off play action. And this is caught. Touchdown, Cleveland. Deshaun Watson, 4 touchdown passes now in the ball game,
and the Browns have taken a fourth quarter lead.
The Browns drive about to get started.
As this offense comes back out here, Charles, they're trailing in this ball game, and they've been on the sideline for a while. They did score their last time out, but they just had to watch that long, sustained drive, so we'll see if they can shake the rust off.
Yeah, and that's always a question that you have when you have to come off the bench after having sat there for a long time. Are you ready to go? Are you loosened up? But even more so, are you mentally alert and ready to put your best product out there?
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. The intended receiver was Jakeem Grant. And now it's 2nd down.
Watson.
He's got a man complete. It's Amari Cooper. Now the Browns signal for the 2nd of their timeouts as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in this football game.
To throw, Watson swings this out for Hunt, and he'll be brought down at the 27.
Sometimes it's hard to figure, but you can live with incompletions in this situation. You can't live with these short gains that take time off the clock.
You know who loves it? This defense. Now there's the timeout, signaled for with 2 seconds to go. And the field goal unit likely trying to send this one to overtime. And we will get a timeout with 2 ticks left. So now one of the biggest kicks of the night is forthcoming. And he's not able to come through. This is no good. And that is how this game comes to a close.
I told my boss it ain't no limit. Told all my dogs it ain't no limit. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game.
I come alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to. I'll pull the sword out the border, walk a floor full of cobras. Go to war with you all, we can brawl toe to toe. I can tighten loops in my lace and make lightning lose in a race. I make fire cool and come back from the triangle in Bermuda. I can suit up, live in the moon up, working and outsmarting computers. I can outswim all the tuna, and that's without a scuba. So in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is